Hello everyone, welcome back. We're going to carry on with some more of this Palworld. See how it goes. Still got plenty to do in it, apparently. Plenty to do. So I'm carrying on from where I left off. Which was just outside my base. Everyone should be doing their usual. Right, so I need to get to level 16 so that I can get the most out of my pals, Pokemon, whatever you want to call them. Right, eat some food. Right, so ideally. I'm guessing that's in game time, because it's been a lot longer than an hour since I played this last, so I guess they don't continue to tick down while you're offline. That is good to know. So I've got plenty of arrows. I was going to go give him a go, but he will probably just kick my ass. There's like a dungeon around here. Sometimes there's a dungeon around here. I could go and have a look. I just want to level up a bit. I mean, I can take these guys down.
Yeah!
I jumped straight into that. At this dodging.
Yep.
Hopefully I'll get my health back. Quickly. Yeah. Right. There's not really much to these dungeons at the moment. Still early game. I don't know why I can hear birds in the trees still. It's been a bit glitchy. Like I say, this is still early access, still very new. So I'm expecting some issues here and there. So what I'm looking for is, like, there's a boss room, basically. If I can find the boss room, take down the boss, and hopefully capture him. Syndicate of thugs in here, but they're just useless at the moment. says. Yeah. Probably pay to kill him with experience. They are. I think it's the pathfinding and all that still a bit iffy. So I've gone the wrong way. Still found a chest. Got so many keys, but I don't ever find the chests you need to bloody use them. Right, so it's not this one. I'll try the next one. I swear that was his head. That's where I came in, so it's hopefully going to be this one. Yeah, it's usually like a crack, that's how you know. And you'll see the tree. Now, it's a big old elephant. So hopefully I can stop him before he kills the thing. Stop, 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 stop. Yeah. Bastard. Not had him in my team. Oh, for fuck's sake. What a piss take. Guess right, at least it should spawn in another boss. So it's not a total loss. It's terrible though, from my dodging skill. Right, let's get rid of this. Oh, I can I? Because he's, I drop him. Shit sake, I need to get rid of him really. I completely forgot that you'd shoot the bloody thing. It's alright, he's not the greatest really. I don't really want a massive elephant, but still I'd rather have it than not have it. I've not really come across much that's like that cool yet. I think that's a bit later on you start getting the really cool stuff. But I mean, it depends on your definition of cool. Right, so can I somehow get this fucking thing to not come out of slash fuck off? Right, alright, I'll try again. If he kills it, he kills it. I could just run back to my base, ain't that far, but laziness.
Yeah!
Oh, for fuck's sake. I do admit the buttons they have mapped out are a bit silly. Still dead. You really fucked me up, you flying bastard. Well, then again, like I say, it was only a stupid bloody elephant thing. Leave him in there. Good, good, good. Right, what level am I now? Level 15 still, but I'm nearly there. I'll get to 16 and I'll try and take on that boss. Go on, mate, kill him then. Quick to kill everything else.
Yeah.
Even sounds badass. It's just like I'm gonna have to shoot it to wake up. Oh, then you killed it. Wake up, I'm gonna kill you. Oh god. He's still alive.
Yeah.
So much better at the dodging. Right, get the chest first. Right. I need to find these copper chests so I can use these bloody copper keys. What is that? Is that what you are? I think it is. Yeah. They're terrible with their names. So close. Sauron. Yes, that's how you do it. Give me your juices. Skills like these, I haven't got a chance against the boss. Fuck me. How many creatures do I have to murder before it'll bloody level me up? I mean, they're not wrong to flee. They probably should. Flee in terror. Can't blame them. So we should be pretty good now. Well, he's pretty good before, but hopefully he should be a little bit better. Right, who else do I need? Is he gonna actually be any good? I don't know. Give him a go. Is he 274 attack compared to 2? He's gonna be shit, but hopefully he's just gonna stay with me and just shoot what I shoot, so I'm not counting that one. 216. Fuck it, just give it a go. Right. Yeah. I don't need to wait till daytime. We shall see how it goes. Oh yeah, I got to do my fucking armor.
What?
The only alternative would be I take all of those big dinosaur ones in with me. But I'll see how it goes with the guys I've got now. Before I go down that route. I need to get rid of that, that's fucking wasting time. Yeah, this is going to be a bastard, because if I remember correctly, he's got so much health, it's just sort of stupid, really.
Yeah.
Just fucking fast traveled. There is another dungeon there. Should I quickly go in that? Could do. Quickly. You never know what you get. I might get a boss that's badass. See, as long as he just keeps doing damage, he'll be great help. Against the big boss, I'm talking, but let's see. I don't know if he's going to be useful enough just doing the damage he does now, compared to what power that I could just chuck out and do damage that way would be. It might be a case that I just fight him and die horribly and then have to do it again. Jammy bastards. Ooh. so it's not this way. I should just kill everybody and get the experience, but I don't want to waste all my arrows. Timing you need to dodge those is just beyond me, that's for sure. Hopefully he'll still be in there. Just give that a go. I might have a chance of dodging if I was further away. Because I'm so close, it's just like point blank dead. But he'd just shoot me in the back as I ran off, so pretty much you could fucking do. Just gotta get good, don't I? Get good. It's a different one now. Yeah. fucking knew it. I need to take him off. He's gonna go. Oh, shit. You fucking. Oh. I knew he'd get him. But I want him for the boss. It's a lot easier catching them all when I didn't have that fucking dick with me. Alright, fix me armor. Gotta wait for my bloody cat to heal up. Doing that. Oh. It might pay just to take him. I'll give a go. Back to health, so that's good. Quickly feed him some food. I should chuck some of this stuff away if I can. I don't think it's gonna matter too much. See what this is. Oh, look at him. He's got like a little cape. Oh, that's good. He's low level though. That's good. Right, yeah, teleport. Right, let's give it a go. Oof, not feeling confident, that's for sure. I think it's that one. This is fair. Then again, I do get 5. But she gets 1 massive one. Which is just...
Yeah.
Jesus Christ. I did a lot better than that last time. The first time I was in there, I didn't do too well. I didn't do great, but I didn't get fucking murked like that. That's terrible. I did use the pillars a lot. I didn't then. But it's because I need to get better at the dodging. I'll never get better if I don't actually dodge, so it's a bit of a... Fucked if you do, fucked if you don't. Oh, come on, health. It's not gonna make any bloody difference. Right, I'll start with the other ones, I'll end with the cat. The cat's pretty much my best one.
Wah!
The jump attack was a real bad one. The rest of them you can pretty much dodge. Yeah, that is just... It's ridiculous. It's utterly ridiculous. Something. He's just gonna do that fucking jump attack. That's so much damage, it's ridiculous.
Yeah.
Stay there. Just fucking stay there. Come on, come on. Ooh. to do this. That was gonna happen. As you could tell by my constant whinging bitching. So what's the point in that? Is there a point in that? Just to defeat the boss? So, I presume, I thought I'd have got something for that. I'm pretty sure you couldn't catch that dude, unfortunately. Which makes sense. She was on the back of it. What's going on here? They've all got guns. I'm out of fucking crossbow shots. Shit. Yeah. It's not a one to sell. Thank you. Right, well, I didn't think I'd do that quite so, well, easy. Quite so quick. I'm glad I did, but I thought it was going to take a bit longer. So it's good. It's pure fucking luck. Your luck. The fuck? The fuck? Right, get rid of him now, which is good. Because he just keeps killing everything I need to capture. Let's have a look at this one. What does he do? Increase player mining efficiency. Works pretty good. That's good. It's a shame he doesn't do fuck all. Right, I want to take. Obviously, want my cap. Get rid of you, because I don't really use you. Not that I really use anyone other than the cat. I wouldn't mind trying one of these. Aggressive. Yeah, go for the aggressive one. The cat. That one, that one, that one. And then I want... for me catty to get fixed up, healed up. So that's good. I need to get the machine gun thing. I want to see what that's like. That will take... Oh, I can get it. That's good. Perfect. Nails are done. That's good. Bow. It isn't very powerful. What's the fucking point, man? I think I had another one somewhere. Yeah. This work speed. I'd rather have my attack slightly up. Need to repair that. I need to dump a lot of this stuff off. Put the nails over there. Sand tornado. I could teach that to my cat. 6 minutes. Ooh, shit, son. Right. Minutes left for that. Alright, well, I'm pretty much going to leave that there for tonight. I think that's, I did more than I thought I would. I didn't think I was going to get that done quite so quickly. But that's good. What's my next task? It does say something. Current mission. There you go, current mission. I got to deploy. Did that. I got to build a medieval medicine workbench. Right, so that'll be my next task. And I will do that next time. Thank you all for watching. Hope you enjoyed that. See you all again.